For E7, first verify the solenoid harness is in good condition. Then unplug both solenoid harnesses and verify they have continuity at the solenoid. Next, test voltage at the red and white wires of the 8-pin connector on the controller. If voltage is good, then the harness needs to be replaced. If voltage is bad, replace the controller.